I want my FTV.
I want my FTV. I want my FTV.
I want my FTV.
Couldn't imagine a better company to ride for, man. They're the most supportive company I've ever been affiliated with, and like everybody who works here is just super sick, and like it's awesome, man. I love it. Just worst timing ever. I moved back out to California, where I'm from, after living in North Carolina for 3.5 years, and about a week after I moved, I broke my leg, tib and fib. Had to get surgery, had to get a titanium rod put in my tibia, like the whole length of my leg. And I'm just starting to ride again now. It sucks I missed all the big contests this year. I was like really hoping to do well this year. Felt like it was gonna be my year, but you know, there's always next year.